Your mom is so big that when she stops walking, she has to put her hazard lights on.